Maruyama became the first Japanese person to emigrate to Europe. After becoming the wife of an Austrian diplomat, Heinrich von Kuderhoven-Kalergi. In
1893, Aoyama Mitsuko was an Austrian diplomat, Heinrich Kuderhoven-Kalergi, and became the first Japanese person to
emigrate. Heinrich fell in love with Mitsuko at first sight in Tokyo, and they got married in 1892.In 1897, the family decided to move to Vienna, but before they left, the Empress of Japan came to her and said, "No matter what your destiny may be, you must never forget the self-respect befitting a Japanese woman." She took these words and lived by them.
夫の祖国に渡るその時、皇后から特別な言葉を受けたまわった。異国にいても日本女性としての誇りを忘れないようにその言葉を美津子は終生大事にして生きてきたのだ。
美津子 had a hard time in Austria, but Heinrich always stood by 美津子 and loved her. 美津子 moved on from her troubles and spent a lovely time with her family.
初めての異国の風は美津子には冷たかった。美津子はそれに負けないようにあらゆる勉強を一生懸命した。その傍らで夫ハインリッヒは常に美津子を愛し守った。やがて美津子は困難から立ち上がり、家族と共に温かな時間を過ごした。
In 1906, aged 47, Heinrich passed away, leaving Mitsuko and their seven young children. Mitsuko was 32.Mitsuko had to take care of Heinrich's estate and assets. To provide for her children with the best opportunities, she stayed in Vienna. All of her children were well educated, and her second son, Richard Nicholas, became the founder of the Pan-Europa movement after World War I. In 1941, Mitsuko died and never returned to Japan. She was fully committed to her life in Austria.
1906年夫ハインリッヒは47歳の若さで死す。美津子32歳。幼き7人の子供たちを立派に育て上げ、1941年、ついに神に召される。二度と祖国日本に戻ることはなく、オーストリアで生涯を全うした。